Alright, this is the same fucking game that it was 10 fucking years ago, or however long it was since that shitty, awful Sega system came out. It's almost as bad as fucking Seaman and Sonic the Adventure and all those terrible fucking games that you have retarded nostalgia for, when really they're just awful pieces of shit. I give Sega Bass Fishing 6 terrible Sega consoles out of 10.